Hello guys, in this video I'm showing you how you can fix this error 522 on Cloudflare. I'll be showing it specifically for Hostinger, but you can apply the same technique in any other hosting provider also. So to understand this problem, what is happening is your host is not being able to identify Cloudflare. So we need to tell the host, which means we need to allow the IP addresses of Cloudflare into that host. How are we going to do that? First of all, you need to visit this Cloudflare website and this specific URL. I'll be having this down in the description below. After that, you need to log in into your dashboard of Hostinger, and while you are in the website page dashboard, you can go to advanced and then into IP manager. While you are in IP manager, you need to go back into the IP ranges and you need to copy until here. Just leave out the port. This is basically the port after the slash. So you need to copy everything that's before that. Go back here, paste it in here and click on add. Similarly, okay, that already exists because I have added it in the past. You need to do it for all of these. I'll just try it with IPv6 also. Yes, it got added. I'll just fast forward this process. I'll add all of these. Through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And once all of these IPs have been successfully allowed and added, you can try visiting your page. And voila, see, you have fixed the 522 error. If you like this video and this fixed your problem, give this video a big thumbs up and hit the subscribe button along with the bell button to get notified about my future uploads. With that being said, I am Saikat Ghosh and I'm signing off. Fueled by thumb to see the horizon.